Want to explore Ireland outside Dublin? This leisurely four-day rail tour shows you the best of Ireland's southern and western coastal regions, crammed with fabulous seascapes and mountain scenery. You'll visit Ireland's premier tourist attractions including Cork, Cod, Blarney Castle, Ring of Kerry, Bunratty Castle, Cliffs of Moher, Galway Bay and Connemara. Departing from Dublin Hurston Station, you'll catch the train to Cork and then travel by coach to the famous Blarney Castle. You'll then transfer to Cork, where the Queenstown Story Heritage Centre tells the story of Ireland's emigrants to the New World. Next day, you'll take the luxury of Kerry Coastal Drive around the Iparapan Peninsula, flanked by Dingle Bay. The stunning mountain and coastal scenery is not to be missed, and includes the famous lakes of Killarney.